These are the other big stories today. An OFW arriving at the Kuwait airport was reportedly abducted and sexually assaulted by a 22-year-old Kuwaiti cop identified as one Fayed Maser Hamad Al-Jami. The DFA says it is working with Kuwaiti authorities for the arrest of the suspect. Senator-elect Bongo said President Duterte will ensure that justice is served. Airport authorities today discovered more than a kilo and a half of cocaine in the suitcase of an Indonesian national at the NAIA Terminal 3. 62-year-old Agus Burham arrived aboard a Qatar Airlines flight. Records show that he had visited Lima, Peru, from where police think the drugs originated. Burham denies owning the suitcase where the drugs, worth more than 8 million pesos, were found. The Commission on Audit is warning the Office of the Vice President to implement stronger monitoring on its anti-poverty projects worth 44.7 million pesos. The Commission says the Office of the Vice President failed to present receipts and complete accomplishment reports from around 29 beneficiary cities. Among them, the Commission said only 10 submitted receipts, which cast doubt on the authenticity of the OVP's Angat Buhay projects.